Your wife doesn't need to know. Neither does your girlfriend. Our research indicates that the primary demo for your new erectile dysfunction medication is men between the ages of 45 and 75, with a couple of gents in their hundreds expressing keen interest. And there was also another group, not to be overlooked. Your wife doesn't need to know, and neither does your boyfriend.
I find this crude, offensive, and sophomoric. It's more like American Pie for seniors than an ad offering hope for millions suffering from a serious medical problem.
I have to say I agree with Ms. Dixon.
I want to see a happily married couple. Flecks of gray in their hair, embracing in front of a warm fire with coffee that reads, "Rekindle the flame." Not some dirty joke.
These are conservative times we're living in, Brian. Sex no longer sells.
Rekindle the flame. I nearly puked.
Put out a casting call for men and women in their mid to late 50s.
What? You're not actually gonna...
Did you ever hear the expression, the customer is always right?
Far right.
Justin. My God.
I know. One more thing to pack.
No, it's beautiful. But Lindsay showed me that review. With a rave like that, you could probably sell this for a couple of thou.
At least.
That can wait. Right now I have other plans.
You sure do. Hmm. Well, we'll hang it in the place of honor.
Wherever that is.
Could you give me a hand?
I keep picturing that famous photograph of immigrants arriving on Ellis Island. They give you a new name because they can't pronounce the one you got.
Peterson?
You move into a one-room apartment, start taking in laundry, and speaking English with a Yiddish accent.
Oh, hey, honey, it's Toronto, not the Lower East Side. My cousin Jeannie said there's a house to rent down the street from her with a Starbucks and a Gap on the corner.
Our future secure? Yours too.
Oh, it'll be strange not coming over. Yeah. Seeing you and Gus and Jenny.
I know.
You'll just have to come visit us.
You'll always have a place to stay.
If you ever decide to pack your bags and leave.
No.
It was a joke. I know you and Brian will be happy. We all will be.